The first drill in this progression is the short hop drill. The goal of this drill is to position your body in order to get the short hop, which is the easiest and most sure hop to field. Mix the level of the height, you know, low choppers, high choppers, and he's going to have to get in a position to field that short hop, which in turn will help him read hops throughout the game and then be sure of fielding his ground balls.